Olivia,
Isabel,
Matt, Kim,
Chelsea,
Jacob,
Remy,
Kimberly,
Brianna,
Tanner,
Arrow,
Giles,
Tyler, Marcus,
Cassidy,
Casey,
Brad,
Bailey,
Cole,
Tucker,
Sandy,
Elise,
Kelly.
What country has the most people?
Japan,
Russia,
India.
Yeah, India.
China.
What is the most commonly spoken language?
English and
Spanish.
No clue.
English. Czechoslovakian.
English.
English?
Spanish.
Inglés.
Italian.
English.
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 Spanish.
Mandarin Chinese.
How much dirt is in a 4x6x3 hole?
A lot.
72.
A lot.
At least 12 ounces.
I didn't pass geometry, I don't know what this means. 4 feet of dirt? It doesn't have dirt, it's a hole.
None.
What was the tallest mountain in the world before Mount Everest was discovered?
Bunker Hill.
Mount St. Helens? Is there a Mount Helen? I don't know.
Mount McKinley in Alaska.
I don't know.
Mount Whitney.
Mount Tallest.
Thank you.
Mount Rushmore. Mount Whitney.
Mount Everest was still a mountain. It didn't have to be discovered.
Wow. That's good.
I learned that from the last one because, you know, yeah.
Hey, good for you. Yeah. What was your name again?
I'm glad you came here.
Yeah, that's a strange name. Glad you came here. But you know what?
Don't call me Shirley. That's
hey,
for sure.
Yeah, don't call me Shirley. I'm not a woman. Ow!
Get up off of that thing and dance till you feel better. Get up off of that thing.
Hey, what's up, guys? I'm here with
Chevy Mugen.
Chevy Mugen. Chevy Mugen, do you like Dr. Seuss?
Yeah, he's a good artist.
Yeah, he's a good artist. You ever read the book Green Eggs and Ham by him?
No.
Yeah, it's one of his lesser known ones, I'd say.
I'm here with
Katie.
Colin.
Your name's Colin? My name's Colin! Ah! Are you a Dr. Seuss fan?
I know Dr. Seuss, yeah.
Like, how do you know him? Where'd you meet him?
Well, I mean, I was a fan, I guess.
You know him in the figurative sense, not in the literal sense?
Yeah.
You should have prefaced that before. It's okay.
You guys ever tried Green Eggs and Ham?
Never.
No.
Are you feeling adventurous, Muggy Mugen?
No, I don't eat ham, and I just had corned beef hash on St. Patrick's Day, so it's green, so I'm okay.
That's funny.
You guys big Dr. Seuss fans?
I am.
What's your favorite book?
One Fish, Two Fish.
Oh, the Places You'll Go.
The Places You'll Go is my favorite book! Do you want to try some?
Go ahead.
Taste what?
Fine.
Only fine? Would you eat them with a fox? Would you, yes or no?
Yeah.
Would you eat them with a box? Would you eat them with a mouse?
Sure.
Would you eat them with a goat?
Yeah.
Well, you just said yeah, so why aren't you eating them?
Because they're covered in sand.
Hey, dog. Do you like Dr. Seuss, Mr. Dog?
Chicky Charlie!
Good boy. Good boy.
Thanks, Daphne.
Good luck with your interview.
Thank you. That's my name at the bottom. What kind of ice cream is that? Woo! He's actually the best smelling man I've ever met in my whole life. Just pure manliness and musk. Like, that's a thing. Like, Italian men smell good. Big Poppy? Hey! Hey, bada bada! Swing!
We are doing this amazing thing for LHZ, and there's gonna be a teeny, teeny leprechaun on your shoulder right here. So if you can just look at the camera and maybe like talk to it, you know? Tell it how you feel about St. Patrick's Day.
Hi, buddy.
Hi. Hey, little guy, how's it going? You wanna be my friend?
Yeah, what's up, little buddy?
Yeah, of course. No way, no way.